So, you know, we were talking about even when we line up, we want to be so specific to our target in the distance. This is one of the best driver swings I've seen you make. So now as we go back, see how your left arm parallels the pulling line. Now you rotate it through, and that brings the club head back down. And see how you're already clearing.
Mm-hmm.
And you ripped it.
Okay. All right.